I live here and you're blocking the door.
What unit?
I don't need to tell you that.
As Diarian Tolles tried to walk into his luxury apartment complex in downtown St. Louis.
Ma'am, you're not security. You're not the property manager. You're not Mike Hartman.
No, but I live here.
Okay, and I live here too.
The businessman was blocked by this woman, even though he had a key to his building.
All I'm asking is what unit.
But you're not, I don't need to tell you that information, ma'am.
If you want to come into my building.
It's not your building. You're not the owner.
Tolles eventually pushed his way in, the woman following him to his unit and calling police.
I think it was race. I think it was age. I think it was the clothes that I had on because I had on a hoodie.
And you see my keys in the door.
I had to pull out my phone just because of the way society is.
Oh, I want the cops here right now.
The encounter is the latest viral video capturing questionable behavior as police are called on African Americans for seemingly no reason.
Did I just send it to you?
A charcoal grill, but not a charcoal grill.
From barbecuing to babysitting while black.
Got these little kids scared. This lady's following us.
This encounter coming with consequences. The woman in the video has now been fired by her employer.
I do not want to speak with you. Please stop following me.
An unneighborly confrontation leaving fences unmended. Miguel Almaguer, NBC News.
Hey, NBC News fans, thanks for checking out our YouTube channel. Subscribe by clicking on that button down here. And click on any of the videos over here to watch the latest interviews, show highlights, and digital exclusives. Thanks for watching.